How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it.
Keep an eye out for the command center.
Multiple contact.
Find that control center. Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Edie, front and center. As you command.
Safe distance.
No problem. Cortez, get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown. Fail safe.
Outlet communications are no longer possible, Shepard.
Bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Oh my God.
appears that shutdown requires a synchronous...
Readying flare. Are we clear?
Zero hostiles remain.
Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear. Signaling the strike force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
An Atlas. Terrific.
Give it everything you've got.
Anyone wounded?
Just the usual minor flesh wound.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. get a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
See, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere, and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No. I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Caden make it out?
We got separated. He said he had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right, Joker. Get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you. Shepard. I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access. Courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Valern. He's supposed to be here, meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
He could be in the Executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Thane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult.
In the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Entry wounds in the back of the head. Looks like a surprise, not an execution. We've got hardcore traitors here.
Same as Mars. Cerberus likes their sleeper agents.
Thank you.
Didn't even drag him out into the hall.
None yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Richfield! Lamont! You alive?
You are giving away our position.
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I shall vote.
We've got to be close now.
Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Bailey, looks like they got the Executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Found him. He looks unharmed.
Get him somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
And Lutina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there. I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Houdini's with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way.
Like to hold still, do they?
Come on.
shield it behind them.
I'm at Shellmark Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone of this sort.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this'll be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Good riddance.
Incoming phantoms.
There we go!
Shepard, bad news.
Is there any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's over. Controls. He's on his way up. I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Here they come!
Shepard?
I see them! Jump!
Noise.
Good. Get down. Go.
Cerberus took out the shuttle. Everyone back to the elevator. Move.
Shepard, what's going on?
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Just hang on.
I got this. Everyone calm down.
I can explain this, Kate.
Come on, Shepard. Gun drawn on a counselor? Kinda looks bad.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Odina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
I better not regret this.
You won't.
Odina, step away from the console.
To hell with this.
Get the council back and cover that door.
The door.
Bailey.
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel, and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Adina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know. Make things easier for him.
My wife just sent back to active duty, and I'm the left.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Welcome to Cerberus.
Be safe.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a drell named Thane Krios.
Well, we have a drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepril syndrome. At its worst, Kepril syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Koliat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Koliat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Sia, I'm afraid I've picked a bad time to leave.
You couldn't disappoint me, Thane. Not even now.
Such pleasant things from your lips. Excuse me. Breathing is difficult. Sia, it will be soon. I need to know if the Counselor survived.
Yes, Father. Three are alive thanks to you and Shepard. Udina, he instigated it. He is dead.
There is something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Koliat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires, the lover never leaves, the hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira, and she will be a companion to you as she was to me. Koliat, what did the last verse say she...
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Bye, Thane. Meet you across the sea.
Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do. We help our patients, all of them.
That's a nice sentiment, but it won't help.
We're fighting right now to protect the people you're talking about. If you let these people die, that fight is for nothing.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everyone.
Then we'll find a way. Look, we have more... I understand Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals.
There's got to be something. I don't know what Cerberus was packing.